me think I'm alright. Inside of my mind is a battle with demons and angels alike. Taking up most of my time and most of my lights are cut with a knife. As I coincide with the darkness at night, slowly I feel like I'm dying. Ripping but swiping out bits of my time in the trenches of depth, and I've learned to reside. Father time has got a big scythe, hourglass figure looking fine. Stripping it down and all of my problems are brought to the limelight. Wondering what it's been like, knowing that you were the essence that led to my demise. What an intrusive disguise that you brought to the table. You telling these fables, it's like a book full of fiction I never fully understand. A purpose, a true definition. If you are playing the part, then undoubtedly knowing that shit has been scripted. Fulfilling your perfect envision is all you inflicted into a depressing infection. Possessed by affection, but my heart has been cold and I'm prevalent to the dirt I've been stepping. Frozen, brittle and thin, easily broken as soon as it bends. You see me in pieces all over the place. Speaking of pieces, it seems that my little Reese's is why I'm not split at the seams. The only thing that has been keeping me going, I feel no more emotional tears left to cry. Subside when I look in her eyes, the feeling of innocence making me want to end all of these sentences. Plentiful penmanship, wanting to sin again, but I'm immensely in touch with the feelings I have. Look at her mom and her dad, and I know that she's lucky to have him. But my brother turned out to be a man I never thought he could be. I'm not saying that I ever doubted the fact that you climb up a mountain, reach for the stars, and you easily grab him. You help me to understand how to make one of them shine, cause you are so grounded, it's fine if you don't have answers, but understand why. Your testament strong like the will and that which you provide. Most importantly, you taught me to fight for my life and the ones that I love till I die.